Hello students, today I am going to conduct your next practical which is related with plant tissue. Before this I have conducted practicals which are related with cell, that is plant cell and animal cell. There I have explained you the definition of cell and types of cells, how you will observe the cell in the lab, and for that I have explained you the method, procedure, that how you will make the slide of onion peel. After that I have explained you cheek cells, that is epithelial tissues, classification, types, and how you will prepare the slide of cheek cells in the lab. Plant tissues are classified basically into two, that is meristematic tissues and permanent tissues. Meristematic tissues are the tissues which have good capacity of division. This is their special character, that they divide rapidly. That's why these tissues are present to that area of the plant where there is growth. That is, meristematic tissues are present on the root tip and shoot tip. According to their position, meristematic tissues are of three types: apical, lateral, and intercalary meristematic tissues. Now, permanent tissues are classified into two groups: simple permanent tissues and complex permanent tissues. Now, simple permanent tissues, they are again classified into three groups, that is parenchyma cells, collenchyma, and sclerenchyma tissues. Students, in this part we have to study about these three types of tissues, that is parenchyma tissues, collenchyma tissues, and sclerenchyma tissues. So they are simple permanent tissues. Now, complex permanent tissues, they are of two types, that is xylem and phloem. So we have to study about the simple permanent tissues. So students, in the next part of the video we will discuss the features of these three types of tissues, that is parenchyma cells, collenchyma cells, and sclerenchyma cells, with the help of diagram, and we will study their features. So for this we will observe next part of the video.